France's opposition Socialist Party has taken 50% of the vote in council elections, soundly beating President Sarkozy's conservative UMP party. The National Front scored a record 11%. The polls are seen as the last big test of opinion before the April 2012 presidential election.